are maybe four types of sentences. There are four types of sentences. There are many four types of sentences which are sentences. Which are those? I think you. You have taken this. There are many four types of sentence. First one, an assertive sentence. What do you mean by assertive sentence? What do you mean by this an assertive sentence?
Assertive sentence is nothing but declarative sentence.
Yes. Assertive sentence means
sentence.
A sentence which
spelling of sentence.
A sentence which gives sentence which gives complete meaning. A sentence which gives complete meaning and makes an assertion or declaration takes punctuation mark, full stop, and takes full stop as a punctuation mark. This is called as an assertive sentence. What do you mean by assertive sentence? An assertive sentence is what? A sentence which gives complete meaning and makes an assertion or declaration and takes full stop as a punctuation mark at the end. Example first one. Yes, can you tell me one example about assertion?
Khot sir is speaking English.
Okay, Khot sir is speaking in English. Second one. Jamal sir is writing something. Jamal sir is writing something. Second sentence. Third sentence. It's raining.
Already over.
Okay. The birds are
flying.
Chirping.
Chirping.
Yes. C-H-I-R-P-I-N-G, chirping. Okay, the birds are chirping happily on the tree. Okay. The leaves are moving hither and thither. C-H-I-R-P-I-N-G, chirping means
C-H-I-R-P-I-N-G,
chirping means to make noise. the leaves are moving hither and thither because of the heavy wind. Okay. The dogs are enjoying the rain on the ground. This is also sentence. It means there are so many sentences are there. There are so many sentences are there, and you can make sentence. But there should be vocabulary. There should be group of words in your mind. Then only you can make such a sentences. Say third, first one more thing I want to say. Yes, nowadays you can observe very dangerous disease, that is a COVID-19, which is a dangerous disease. This is also a statement. It is, this is also a sentence. Now example, take a I'll tell you an objective. Rama is an apple. This is one sentence. Here, subject, verb, and object. This is a sentence. But if this is in positive, it means there is no any not. If you want to make it negative sentence, give it in assertive sentence also there are two types of sentences. One is affirmative and second one negative. We will study it in next period. Now better to take on one. Homa, shall we? Write down in your notebook. Okay. I think you understood better about this. You just view this homework. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.